Guys, we're gonna react to Necessary's new song. Yeah, I think it's in the like the video. What I do? Well, okay.
From nerds with webcams to kids chasing fame, we've now got 12-year-olds dropping out of school just cause they watched a simple tutorial. Don't matter if they hate, if you're great, if you're straight, fate ain't, it's all about if you can card have clickbait. Guys think they're famous because they have a following with exactly zero talent. What the hell are they even offering? I'll tell you what, absolutely goddamn nothing. They just got lucky, hoping nothing led to something. The only time they care is when they're being paid. They don't see you as a fan, you're a number on their social blaze. These diss tracks, plain and simple, are just a trend. In the hopes that YouTube will put my video on recommend. I'm using your names just for some easy views. This is an alert for drama. This shit's going on the news. Alright, I'll just do it right now. What's the first thing a kid would do if he got a lot of money? That's right, buy a fancy car. It's not even funny.
Oh my god, guys, look, I bought a new car. Thank you guys so much, we've come so far.
Take that thank you and shove it up your ass. We see right through you, bitch, you're all made of glass. Going in for the kill like we some predators. These guys don't work hard. Kids are aspiring to be talking in front of a camera instead of chasing a degree. Well, good luck to all the kids chasing their dreams. I wouldn't recommend it, it ain't all fancy as it seems.
Dab. Well, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and yeah, just peace out. Peace out. My first screener video.